So we met a cyclist when we were back in what country? Macedonia, I think Macedonia. And she told us to have our mind blown by the mountains in Montenegro. And after a few days, we kind of thought she was lying because we've just been going up and haven't seen anything. But I think today all our concerns have been lifted. As we fall down into Kotor, it's pretty amazing. Pretty awesome. And down we go.